was that? What was that attempt by the goalkeeper? A very special thank you to all members of the channel. Thank you for your support, and I hope you enjoy the video. Hey guys, I hope you're all doing well. Welcome to another ASMR gaming video. And today we're back with some more nice, relaxing FC24, and this one should be a good time as usual. And today we are back in Ultimate Team. For this one, we are going to be playing some Division Rivals today. I wanted to actually play our Ultimate Team draft game, but I haven't really played Ultimate Team in a bit, and I haven't really played FC24 in a while, so I just wanted to get at least, you know, a little warm-up game or two in before we hop into an Ultimate Team game, because those games are pretty tough. And on top of that, I drafted my best team ever, so I want to make sure that we give ourselves a good chance and get a little practice in before we play that one. So we'll do Division Rivals today, and then next time we'll be back with our Ultimate Team draft game. So hopefully we can do well here today. It's been a minute. I know, I apologize. I've not been playing a whole lot of FC this time around. I've just been I've been playing a lot of other games lately that have been kind of drawing my attention away. Oh no. Well, thank goodness. Okay. Really not a good start at all. Oh no. Okay. Let's try and play some good defense. This guy was running circles around me on that first attack that he had. Oh goodness. Okay, good save. Oh boy. Alright, we're good. Play by him to pull that keeper out right there. Excuse me. Let's go ahead and play him, and actually let's go here. Let's get that back over to the middle. Good effort. She kind of took off in that direction there. I thought she was going to stay in that spot, but oh, I actually thought I got a foot on that, but I guess that shot was just off. I got a little lucky. Okay. Oh my gosh, that was so bad. Wow. So this guy is playing some pretty aggressive defense. He's got a little bit of a tendency to come off of his guys, to slide over and try to make plays. Which, you know, if he misses, he's going to put himself out of position and give us a much better chance to have a good attack. Some good passes, though. attempt nonetheless. So much earlier, man. That's tough. Well, that was really risky on his part. Gosh, that would have been nice if we could have snagged a goal out of that, too. Oh well. In. Let's go. Let's go. 2-0. Dang. I got really lucky that that bounced straight back to me, but that was a great pass. Perfect timing, a perfect run, too. He's like double tapping the bumper every time to slide someone over for help. Okay. That was a terrible, terrible turnover. That's clean. That's a clean play, huh? Oh no, that was supposed to go to Blackstenius in the middle. Okay, good play to slow that down. there's no way. First of all, that angle, and second of all, the fact that that bass got through there, like, what? I was all over that. Oh my gosh. That's annoying. That's really annoying. Let's see, okay, so he's got a late game sub coming in. That's game right there. They call that so quick. Oh my god. Oh, this game is infuriating sometimes. Holy cow. That's unbelievable. Unbelievable. I mean, yeah, you look at the stats, yeah, I should have lost, but come on, man. Like that. We gotta go down like that. Oh. Alright, we'll play one more. I need to get a little more practice in before we get that game in. Switch to a scalp. just got way, way, way too many turnovers. I'm just handing the ball right to him far too often. Same thing, bro, same thing. Get some good ball movement going this time, guys. Oh my god. Are you for real? Nice. That was really good. There for a second. Alright, good tackle. That was literally supposed to go to the guy on the wing. I just same thing, different pass, I guess. Almost all passing, like, oh my word. I know what the problem is. Like, the question is, can I fix it, though? Oh my goodness gracious. Some classes that there is just no reason for them to be bad, and then they're just bad, and it makes no sense. snag another goal to seal the deal. Oh, that was a good pass. I didn't think he was going to be able to get that one through. It's supposed to go across the field to the person that's wide open. This game is so bad. Oh my god, that was so annoying, man. Oh, it's so frustrating. I can't believe it. I cannot believe how bad this whole video is. Yikes. Just yikes. Still got outplayed. Yeah, maybe my team is just... Maybe it's not the team, maybe it's just me. That was rough, dude. My passes were... I don't know if you guys heard or saw, but my passes were not good. And that was not enjoyable. Alright. I feel like, you know, warmed up enough to where we'll still play the draft game next time, but no promises on how that goes. Based on this one, my hopes are very low, but we'll see. So definitely stay tuned for that. Should be interesting, to say the least. But that's gonna do it for this one, guys. As always, thank you all so much for watching.